We found this furry critter in our creek. He was swimming upstream, presumably, to gather supplies for his dam. Beavers live in or around freshwater ponds, lakes, rivers, marshes, and swamps. They can be a problem for drainage and damage to trees. They are also commonly found as the culprits for flooding from their dams, creating an unwanted lake. They also chow down on trees that were not meant to be cut down, such as a treehouse overlooking the water. Most people do not realize how much trouble beavers can stir up. For example, beavers in or near neighborhoods or roads can often clog up storm drains with their building materials. This causes flooding on the roads and can even lead to house flooding. Overall, beavers are considered a nuisance by many in our society, but who can really be mad at this cute little guy?